Ready up.
Full time.
Yep. Here we go then.
What's good so far is, I think the very first game we played was the only one where they sort of kicked us for being low level.
Yes. And I think we had joined a horde or...
Yeah, they were all on 25, some sort of nightmare or suicidal or something, wasn't it? He's got ammo. Grenades.
Yep.
I wonder if they're gonna play about with that so it's actual ammo rather than just grenades. Although grenades are nice.
I think you can. You might be able to drop ammo. I don't remember.
Whoa, what the fudger is that?
Oh, you can fall down the lift shaft. Cool. Where's everybody got there?
One left. He shot you in the nuts then.
That's all right.
First refill's always expensive, isn't it?
Yeah. Somebody's not playing the game. Taxi man. Oh, he's back. Okay.
Do they come down from there a lot?
You can jump down there. There's a level just above. So it might be a good way of losing the boss at the end. If you can remember how to get there. I can't remember how to get there. Oh, it's up here.
And my luck, I'd run in that entrance when the adrenaline's a bit high. There's a boss after me. Are we going upstairs?
nice, nice. Definitely practicing our sticking together there.
Yes. None of them using armour?
No, I don't really get that.
Fairly high level as well, aren't they?
Yeah. That is unpleasant. Move back into your right, there's health there.
Cool. Thank you.
Ah, Jesus. There's more health going down.
Long range, but...
the little room. Yep, I remember. Yep, through there is the little thing where we were dancing with the baddie last time.
A bit of a pounding on that one.
Yes. Have you done anything with C4? Is it any good?
I haven't got to that point yet. I've been able to afford it before, but I think I went for another weapon instead.
Right.
I'd rather throw and forget than sort of have to...
Yeah.
Ah! Fuck!
Yeah, that was slightly further down than I was expecting. Do you need a heal?
I won't say no.
Come on, just hold on. Oh no, where are you?
So downstairs in the reception bit. Oh nuts.
Oh yeah, hold, stop.
Cheers.
Ah, cloaker.
Two of them.
Always two motherfuckers.
Oh. Nice. Cloaker.
Oh! Oh, they landed on your head. Should we move somewhere else? There's nothing here.
Yeah. Oh, behind us!
I'm so glad friendly fire isn't on.
Yes, that would be a very short game, I think. wonder if the suicidal levels turn that on.
Yeah, let's... I think it's going to be a while before we find out.
Whoa.
Oh, Jesus.
Wondering if the bonus is noticeable when you hit level 5.
No, you can... it's something like you get extra 20% ammo, or you heal more, or you've got more health or something.
Right, okay.
You can choose them though, you can swap them out. Right, I'm going to stay here for this one. No, that's buddies.
Oh, another one. And all the specials at us. Seem to have inadvertently regrouped.
What a bunch of noobs. Thank you. Chink.
that at the last second.
I did. I was trying to decide. I've got three primary weapons, which is pretty good.
Ooh, nice. Oh, right, so the medic can carry all...
Yeah, you can carry anybody's weapons. So you...
Oh, no, I mean, sorry, the medic can carry all three of his medic weapons.
No.
All right.
I've got a commando gun, a flamethrower, and a SMG, and a medic. I think this is too small a place to be in.
Ah!
Oh, come on, hit him.
Fuck!
Well, he's still going.
Let's reload everything.
I wonder if one of the perks is you can carry more stuff, because that would be a one to unlock.
Thank you, mate. God damn it.
Do you need money?
No, I need to shuffle things about because of weight.
Don't wish to rush you, but 5 seconds.
Nice. Thank you, mate. I can afford the microwave gun now.
I didn't give you money.
Oh, alright.
Somebody else did. I'm not going to give you money.
Whatever that was.
Yeah.
Yes, I like the microwave gun. Reload.
Has he got a low ammo?
That's just me being clumsy with my reloads.
Butcher coming in.
Crap.
Downstairs. Definitely shoot him in the back, I think. This is better. I had $2,000.
Just a big pile of money there.
It's like payday.
That's nice, we've got one of every class.
Shit. Jesus, three of them. Two grinders next to you. Grind your kilo.
Holy crap.
Ah. grinder.
Holy crap! Oh, we've got two of them.
Yep. Right then. I think everybody knows that though.
Oh, never hurts for a little friendly reminder.
Yeah. GLHF, motherfuckers. What did he say?
Huh?
Somebody said something. You can't really do something. What?
Where is he? Oh no, this isn't the last one, is it?
Oh, I thought he was. I thought we just did 10. Oh shit. Hello.
Getting both?
They were?
I was just wondering if we got both of them.
What, both of the...
Yeah, the grinders.
Oh, right. Not seen them yet. Oi. Well, you're gonna pay this, aren't you?
Someone locked the door on you.
They just closed it. He's got 7 grand. I'm going to pick all that up, sorry. Obviously. Right, fuck you. This is my 6 grand, I'm off.
No. Alright, I'm going to pick
it. It will be my, what shall I call it? My entertainment break.
Come out, little pigs! Of grandeur of you. Yeah, how then will you call this?
Right into that.
Oh, piss off, don't go after me, you bitch. He's charging something.
Ah, fuck, it's got me.
Alright, heal.
Thank you. Top job.
Ah. Oh, come on.
Top lily, mate.
Hold on.
I'm gonna die.
Oh no, what a bitch. Sorry, mate.
No worries. Done bloody well.
He did seem to single you out though, didn't he?
Yes, maybe the microwave gun was doing quite a bit of damage. Nearly there.
Yep.
Oh, fantastic job.
No, wait, wait for it.
Ah,
my other guns. Oh, fuck.
Still 40 up. So oh, definitely use last legs. Hey!
Great job.
Nice.
Fuck yeah.
It's like the RPG's the go-to weapon for bosses.
Yes.